beans.
Okay, that's wrong angle, dude. Come on.
Oh, no.
Hey guys, I'm Grouchy Goose Gaming. I'm the Grouchy Gamer.
I'm the Goofy Gamer.
And welcome back.
Tyler only died once last episode. I'm impressed.
Yeah. No.
It was one.
Okay, yeah, it was one.
I kept track. Ooh. Oh, I need a bomb. And I also need my Deku sticks.
Dude, you need your stick.
Tyler?
Yes?
Does that really seem like a good joke to make?
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, okay. I just wanted to make sure. Hey, a door.
Oh. You're a bitch.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I didn't know.
Yeah.
What are you selling? What did I just buy? I didn't want that.
You don't know what you bought?
No.
That's bad purchasing.
I hit B, and I thought B would be like, you know, no. Like it normally
you
is.
You gotta make sure you know what you purchased.
Okay, Mr. $200 bad. Jacket.
It's a 170.
Oh! Oh, okay!
It was worth it, because it was Assassin's Creed.
Was it actually Assassin's Creed?
Yeah, that's an Assassin's Creed Jacob Franco.
Oh. Do you have that one?
What? Yeah. Syndicate?
No, I meant, like, the person as a figure, because I know you have some Assassin's Creed people.
I have Arno, and I have her, the sister, Evie, up there.
Ah. Light the torch. Don't get attacked by that man. He's bad news. Bad news bears.
Bad news bears have said the bad news.
I like every once in a while when, like, you open a door with something and Link just spins in circles. That's my favorite.
Yeah.
Hey, a button. Should we hit it?
We should hit the button. Hit the button.
Okay, yeah, I did.
Oh, jeez. Okay. We should go that way, Justin.
I hope we can beat this before my time is up on this episode.
That would be great.
Because if we can't, then we're going to have to come all the way back here in another episode.
That's true.
And, like, that's a good 5-minute walk.
Eh.
Oh, this room. Tyler, you'll like this room.
What is this room?
I'll show you in a second. First, I want the compass.
You want the compass? What if you don't want, what if the compass doesn't want you?
Tough.
Well, you can't force things, Justin. That's not how life works. This podcast.
Tyler, have you lived at all, like, during your life? Do you know how life works?
I have, sir.
Just let me get up during the explosion. No big deal or anything. We're gonna get an item, Tyler. What do you think it is?
We're gonna get a special item?
Well, I mean, technically. What do you think it is? Oh, look, it's the compass! Is the compass even in Breath of the Wild?
No. Is it? No.
I know there's, like, a map with the slate.
There's a map, and I think it gives cardinal direction.
Alright, Tyler, ready? Boom, 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 boom.
Jeez.
No, it's fine. It made the stairs drop.
Oh, okay.
You know, if it didn't do that, then it would be overkill, but...
It's true. Oh, I remember this part in the LP that I watched.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You have to slowly go up the stairs.
Yeah, that's what sucks. Or you can go around. There's a way to go around.
How would you go around?
I think you had to climb up a wall or something.
That's... From what I know, that's, like, the only way up.
Oh, there's another way.
Maybe I'm just dumb? Oh, 20 rupees, thank you.
Since you spent it so much before, this ridiculous price.
Says the guy who lost a shield.
I mean, it wasn't that important.
Yeah, it was. It was kind of our only way to really defend ourselves. Give me that. No, Tyler, do you know how much I played this game?
I have played this more than you.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Really? How many times have you played this game?
7.
Yeah, I've played it more than 7, Tyler. I've played it... I don't actually know how many times I've played it. But I know it's more than 7. Probably like 20. I've played Majora's Mask way more. Because I love Majora's Mask. It's my favorite Zelda game of all time.
Mm. I love it. 3DS,
it's
not the... It's okay. It's okay.
I love it. I get other people don't, and that's fine. I'm not going to be like, how dare you don't like my favorite game? You know.
I don't like the time element of it.
Because you
think... I hate being timed.
Because you're bad at games?
No, because I just hate being timed in general.
Oh, I love it. I think it works really well. You never know what will be around the corner in these narrow paths. This is good life advice right here. Navi, giving out life advice.
Yeah.
Ow.
The Navi is secretly the Grand Buddha of life. Did you know that?
Oh, really?
Yeah. She graduated from Buddha school.
Buddha school?
Mm-hmm. In,
I missed.
In, California.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's a Buddha school in California.
So, I didn't actually know for a while that you could move this block, because I never had any need to move it. I usually just jumped from the ledge up there and made it over here.
Is there something you need to... Oh, okay.
Throw! I missed. Sometimes it's really hard. Oh, yeah, like you could have done better.
I bet I could.
Hooah! Nope. Alright, you
yeah,
try.
Okay, I got this. Watch. Just watch. Yeah. Okay, that was a better throw than what you did.
Yeah, right.
It was.
Yeah, right.
It was, okay. Oh, baby!
No, you're even worse than I am, Tyler. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the damage. I'm gonna run over there when it's about to explode. Here we go! Worth it!
That was very careless. That was very careless of you.
Yeah, there was a heart right there.
I mean, I don't know what that meant. What the hell?
I freaked out. It went through where the ladder was.
Okay. Couldn't you push this further?
I could, but I don't need to. I like how for a split second before I grabbed the ladder, Link just kind of stood in the air.
Ooh, that's a problem. That's gonna be... What if those eyes had a family?
They still work.
No. It's officially busted eye.
Busted eye?
It was a busted eye. You killed it.
Oh, man, another... Bring it on, Scrubs.
I beat him. You won't. Oh. Well, that makes it... You didn't tell me you could use a shield!
You didn't ask!
God, that would have made it so much easier.
Did you see that? You're just like, yeah, I'm gonna get you.
Oh, damn, they're dancing. Jamming out.
They were trying to fuse together. One down.
We get a second one now. His name is Fred, right? His name is Fred. He's Fred. Don't kill Fred. He has loved ones. Nope. Okay. Wow, you're a murderous.
Link is, no.
You are a murderous child. You're gonna grow up.
Stone cold killer.
You're gonna grow up.
Oh, can we just? You know how like in every Zelda game they've had a way where you could like name who he is.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't actually do that in Breath of the Wild.
Really?
That's the first time you are required by the game to be Link.
Interesting.
I know. I was like, huh.
Do you know I have GTA now?
I saw that.
Mm-hmm.
How is it?
It's not bad. It's fun. You get to kill people.
Now, if I know anything, Tyler loves killing people. What do you think's in here, Tyler?
Titties.
No. It's a bomb bag.
Kinda right.
And it's made from a Dodongo's stomach.
Did you know there's a gigantic rolling Dodongo that if you bomb him a certain amount of times, he gives you a bigger bomb bag?
You mean Goron?
The really big rolling Dodongo.
You mean Goron?
Sure.
Dodongos are the things I'm killing, Tyler.
Oh, Goron. Yeah, okay. A really big Goron. If he rolls.
They see him rolling.
No,
they're hated.
This song is dead.
Patrol and arrow.
I once made a video in high school.
Oh lord.
No, like it was a I was in the robotics class. And, like, we made a robot that had, like, moving limbs and stuff, and we put on a teacher's face.
Mm-hmm.
And then I made a video with that theme song. It was great.
These bombs also, like, don't take nearly as long to explode. It's kind of awesome. Cool guys, don't look at explosions. He got hungry when you blow up his eyes, apparently.
Yeah.
Give me what's in here. I don't remember. Is it bombs? No, it's another shield!
Told you we'd get it. I was right. You were right.
I kind of didn't actually know there was one there, because I never lose my shield in here.
Okay, wow. Way to rub it in.
Because I'm better than Tyler in every way, shape, and form.
Mm-mm. You can't beat me in fencing.
I bet I could.
Nope.
With practice.
With years of practice.
Years, huh?
Yes, because I've been fencing for 7 years.
So?
I could whoop your ass.
I'm
gonna sneak.
You're gonna. Where are you going?
He's gonna sneak stand up.
Give me that heart.
He wants the heart. Oh, he has the biggest heart. No, actually, he has the weakest heart because he's just going around killing innocent animals that
really?
Don't deserve it. Yeah.
Technically, he. I guess one heart could be considered the weakest heart. He does have, like, what, 18?
Yeah, true.
I don't remember. What is in here?
Hello? His, parents that
oh, I need that.
Dead. That stone is not happy with you.
That stone cannot be happy with me only once. Because I'm out.
If we're not trying to... Well, how do we trade those in for the rewards that you're talking about?
How many do we have right now, actually? We have 7. So we need 3 more, and then we can trade them in.
For what?
I'll show you. I'm not going to tell you.
Well, I mean, you could.
I could, but I'm not going to. Where's our
inventory? Do we have a bottle? Yeah, we have one.
This will help Tyler out. Get over here, fairy. Look at that bottle!
Skillful bottle, bro.
No, I meant, like, just look at how it looks.
It looks weird. It's not.
N64.
N64 times, man.
I have an N64.
So do I. It doesn't work as well.
Hey, there's voices in your house.
There is voices. Again, guys, if you hear voices, it's my nephews. So, just tolerate it for now.
Or just yell at Tyler in the comments. Hello.
Oh, shit. Bro.
What?
Ants.
Are they in your pants?
No, they're all.
Are you really taking care of ants at this current time?
Yes, I am.
Don't mind me, just pushing this block.
Well, there goes.
What?
Really? Sorry. Hey.
It is very warm in here, all of a sudden. It's getting hot
in
here. So Tyler, please keep on all your clothes.
I don't want to take off my clothes. What? Go! 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 Go!
Are you almost done, Tyler? He made it into the video, Tyler.
Oh, shit.
Hello, I am here.
Jeez, sorry guys, wow.
Tyler's got allergies.
Yeah, shit, I got... Well, I don't have those, like, nice allergies that, like, you get slight, like, little bit of runny nose, a little bit
nice
of...
Nice allergies?
Yeah, I get, like, guys are like, you're gonna sneeze your lungs out, you're not gonna be able to...
Oh, hold on, this is an infernal dinosaur king.
Dinosaur! Dinosaurs are real! Proved it, confirmed, dinosaurs are real.
Eat the bomb.
Dinosaurs are real.
He cannot hit you if you're... using the shield that we have right now. Come on.
Don't
come on.
Like...
Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Eat it.
That's not very healthy eating habits. Bombs generally aren't good for you.
Ow, lava.
I don't know if you knew that, but bombs...
What about bombs?
Aren't generally not. Aren't very good for you. Like...
And he's dead.
That was quick.
We should have timed it.
We should have timed it, actually. That would have been
interesting. He has a very, like, gruesome death, actually. Look at that.
Oh, jeez.
He literally burns alive.
That's not good.
And he somehow manages to cool the lava. Enough that I can actually walk on it. See?
That is weird.
Hey, are you okay? Are you okay? Do you need help? Do you need a doctor? I'm gonna go get a doctor.
You go get a doctor.
And then
we'll come back. We'll totally come back.
Yeah.
Like, then there's like a fade to black 3 years later, and he's just in skulls.
Yeah. We did it. Yay.
Oh, jeez.
Wow, you almost killed us, dude.
That's not, you gotta be careful where you're falling.
I like this guy as a character.
Oh. And well, now you're crushing us. So first you almost...
See, look. We can once again eat the delicious rocks from Dodongo Cavern. What a wild adventure. It will make an incredible story.
So first he almost crushes us by falling on us. Next he's an abusive person. Or a rock.
Must have been caused by that Gerudo thief Ganondorf. He said, give me the spiritual stone. Only then will I open the cave.
Well.
You, on the other hand, risked your life. Whoa, Tyler.
What? Oh, jeez. Okay, now listen. You're giving some.
How about you and... Oh, okay. Just brothers.
He was giving some mixed signals. First, he wants to harm us.
Just take this,
like,
as a token of our friendship. I don't want to know what it is. I don't want to know. It's a red light. What was Play-Doh, Tyler?
Again, sorry, guys.
He's creating the spirit bomb. We did it, Tyler. Holy cow, look how dark it is.
It is really dark.
Here it is, Tyler. Do you know what this one is? We have the
Kokiri's
Emerald. What do you think this is?
It gives power of love.
The Goron's Ruby.
Oh, okay.
Spiritual Stone of Fire passed down by the Gorons. You don't know what he means by Sworn Brothers, but you've collected two spiritual stones.
Yeah.
We only have one more.
Brother, you'll keep brushing up on your
skills. I imagine when he says that, it's like Hulk Hogan, like, brother! You should go see the Great Fairy on top of Death Mountain. She will power you up. Hey, everybody.
Let's
see off our brother.
I was gonna talk like
that.
Oh,
look, more people trying to kill us.
Jeez.
See? Look. Now they're trying to give us a hug.
No, get back. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Oh,
alright, do you
great.
Think I have time to make it to the Great Fairy?
We'll find out. You got 2 minutes.
Everyone knows if you hyperventilate, you run faster.
That's not true. In fact, that's very dangerous. Don't listen to him. He's talking crazy.
I am crazy. Hey, Tyler, when's that next episode going to go up?
Monday.
Yeah?
Not this
Monday?
Episode. This Monday, yeah, there will be an episode. The first episode will be the Mario Sunshine.
Okay. Oh, come on. Blow up.
Monday afternoon.
Dang it.
And then after that.
Oh, my word.
That's, like, with all of our videos that we filmed months ago, those still are ready to get uploaded. So we gotta get through those and these.
No, I know. I'm just saying, why not try to upload it tonight?
Because I said Monday.
Oh. Well, you could surprise the people.
That's true. Let's take some time that I need to actually relax.
No. Go! Go!
Oh, shoot, run. Yeah, you spot on the time. Is it like at 7 or is it at 7?
It's 6:58.
Okay, so it's first.
Alright, guys, this episode. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's make this episode a little longer so I can get up there.
Okay. I think you have a little bit of time, so.
Because it doesn't make sense to cut the episode, because we'd have to come back here anyways.
Mm-hmm.
I wish you could go up diagonally. But you can't.
They just need to improve the... I mean, controls. I think if they could, like, improve the controls on this, it would be a even more solid game. That's true.
It's called the 3DS remake.
True. Okay, fair enough.
So, Tyler, are you ready to see one of the most dangerous characters?
Great Fairy.
And it, do you know why?
Because she can poke your eyes out with her titties.
Exactly. How did you know? Did I tell you that?
No, it's just basic knowledge.
Yeah, like...
She has pointed tits.
Yes, she does, as a matter of fact. She can poke an eye out. Like, look at those things! Look at them! Link's even like, oh, please don't come near me. God, look at her face! Just,
no.
Welcome, Amen.
I am the Great Fairy of Power. Yay.
Okay. Let me show you the power.
A sword technique. Ooh. Receive it now. Only the sword technique. Let's be very clear here. I only want sword technique.
Take my magic beans.
Okay, that's wrong angle, dude. Come on.
Oh, no.
Wrong. Okay, stop with it. Thank you. More. I'm holding her.
I'm holding her up. Da da da. All right, guys. We gotta end this soon. Do you want to see what it does, Tyler?
Real quick. Oh my goodness! We charge power for a spin attack. Magic power.
Is she like wearing? Supposed to be wearing boots, and that's why her legs are like brown. Hey, boy.
You're a messenger. Oh, I was gonna read
next
that.
Next time you're in their neighborhood, you should drop by at a friend of mine who also has pointy boobs.
She'll surely grant you another.
Okay. Alright, Tyler, here's what it does. We now have magic.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
Alright. This has been Grouchy Goose Gaming. We're gonna go get non-descript. We're gonna get Subway. It's
gonna be Subway. Or pizza, because my sister's here now. So we can do that. With that?
I don't know, because they both sound good.
Okay. This is my Grouchy Goose Gamer. I'm the Grouchy Gamer.
We're gonna decide what to eat. I'm the Goofy Gamer.
Thanks for watching.
What do you guys think we should eat? Put it in the comments below.
Yeah.